We all know that the existing 3D Secure 1.0 protocol, where authentication is done either on static password or one-time password, has its own inherent defects or inherent shortcomings. The additional step at the time of checkout actually brings in a lot of cart abandonment from the end consumer. The impact actually is pronounced more in the mobile world, where at the time of checkout, the customer is actually redirected out of the app into the bank's website for 3DS authentication, which in most of the cases is not mobile compatible, and that leaves a very bad experience with the customer. FSS Secure 3D, secure, real-time, risk-based authentication solution based on 3DS 2.0 protocol addresses most of the shortcomings of 1.0. This renders 100% challenge rate obsolete. The solution actually leverages the data elements that are passed between the merchants and the issuers to actually detect fraud real time and then help the issuers take an informed decision on the authentication that has to be made. FSS Secure 3D also deploys sophisticated machine learning techniques to actually, you know, continuously learn from the fraud patterns that has happened over a period of time, which again the issuers can use for making informed decision. The issuers can actually use various kinds of variables, which include variables related to cardholders, merchants, location, devices, and transactions to actually come up with a score, and then they can use the score to check whether the transaction was getting originated legitimately or not.